Penn State's Nittany Lions show why they hold college football's longest winning record. Let's get a rundown on this year's Lambert Trophy winners from head coach Joe Paterno.
Doc, nice to talk to you again. I'm glad you're going to ask me about that Penn State team of mine. We're very proud of them. We think they're a great football team, but we're especially proud of the fact that they do so well academically. They're great leaders on the campus as well as being great football players. And I think this pride in doing everything well has carried them over in so many critical situations. We've been behind in a lot of ball games, but their poise and pride and determination have kept them together, and they've been able to come out and win the football game. We've had some great performance. Mike Reed, our great defensive tackle, is probably the best defensive lineman we've ever had at Penn State. He's big and strong and quick. Steve Smear, who complements him at the other tackle, is another great performer. He's just very, very quick. Jeff Burkhardt, our quarterback, is not very fancy. He doesn't have great statistics, but he's a winner, and he's played great football for us. We have a great halfback, Charlie Pittman, who for 3 years has been as good a halfback as we've ever had here. And I don't think Penn State's ever played a more important football game than the one we're playing against Missouri in the Orange Bowl. And